there, so please enjoy.
Now I'm gonna be watching that movie. And yeah. And Jesus, it's a cute fantastic. So soon get the Blu-ray with the same colors too. Yeah. And I'm needing this. So yeah. This is another Blu-ray project. Today the set journey. Yeah. Let's press the X button so we can watch the movie. This is a TV band because it's soon getting down from Discovery to meet. Yeah. Yep, we're doing it for guests I'm watching very soon in the future.
Get ready for Thomas's most jaw-dropping adventure yet. Get ready for Thomas and Friends Shipwreck Rails.
Ooh, that's a nice TrackMaster set. I wish Jesus would teach me because it could get that set, but it's expensive nowadays to get it. He's soon getting wearing a mic from TrackMaster. And Treasure Thomas. I have it on DVD. Bob the Builder.
We're raising the roof for Bob the Builder, taking construction to new heights. Can we build it? Yes, we can. There's no skyscraper too tall, no treehouse too small, and with his dedicated team, anything is possible. Go easy, Scoop.
That's a different promo. That's like that I last watched Tales on the Rails. It's like a different promo. Same as the Missy Allen Rescue trailer. Dave Diesel trailer. Can we skip it? And on to another trailer, which is Minions 1968, 42 years before Gru was born. Or grown up, I think. I don't know when Gru was born. Because he's an adult, I believe. He's a man. Orlando. I went to Florida like last year. I hope I go there again soon, one day. Like another summer, maybe, or something. Or somewhere, I don't know. Scarlet Overkill. That's a good character they have. Scarlet Overkill is... This is a... Sandra Bullock is Scarlet Overkill. Martin Shannon, this is the first full-length special to have Joseph May voice Thomas after Martin Shannon left. He was also planned to voice Thomas, but Joseph May took over. Same with season 19. And the adventure begins. Same happens with Martin Shannon's pricey death. And Carrie Sherrill changes to Tom Hat. That was planned to, but it's taken over by new voices. Kershaw was also planned to voice Diesel, but in season 19, but he was also taken over by Martin Sheen, I mean, but Kershaw replaced. Well, folks, peace out, and, goodbye.